A woman is dead after a mobile home goes up in flames. It all happened this morning in Strasburg. The Arapahoe County Sheriff's Office sharing these photos with us. According to investigators, the woman was pulled out of the home but died just moments later. No word what caused that fire to spark or if anyone else was hurt.